is in here.
It was. I asked you, where the hell did you get it?
Who gives a shit?
Yosef Tarasov nicked it.
Vigo's son.
Yeah. All right, get out of here. Just get out of my shop. Get out right now.
You just lose your shit, Aurelio? Because we own you.
Wait, what did you say? What'd you say to me?
We own you.
You don't own me, punk. I work with your father, all right? The owner of the car, did you kill him or what?
No.
You sure as hell fucked up his dog.
You fucked up his dog. That's what you did. You fucked up his dog.
Yeah. All,
that's crazy shit, man. Oh, look at you. It's great. You're gonna come into my shop and you're gonna pull a gun on me. That's great, man. Come on. Now, you kill me right now, or you get the fuck out of my shop.
Vigo is not gonna like this.
But you know what Vigo likes or doesn't like. I'll tell you something, he's gonna understand.
You got a fucking pair on you, old man! Guess we'll be taking our business someplace else.
So what are you gonna do?
I need a ride.
Aurelio speaking.
I heard you struck my son.
Yes, sir, I did.
Yeah, may I ask why?
Yeah, well, because he stole John Wick's car, sir, and killed his dog.
Oh.
Vigo.
Yeah?
They've agreed to your terms. Misaki gave much of a choice anyway, though, right? Congratulations. Sir.
Have you seen my son?
How's your trip, kid?
We won't be hearing from them anytime soon. Or ever.
That's a nice jacket.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Bri-bri.
Should I go?
Нет. Есть еще вопрос, который надо обсудить.
Vigo, English, please, come on.
Stay, goddammit!
What did I do?
Я френул за пополни.
We did what you asked. No one saw shit.
I'm not talking about Atlantic City, you know?
What the? You mean Aurelio's? So I stole a fucking car!
What the fuck, Vigo?
Right,
you stay.
It's not what you did, son, that angers me so. It's who you did it to.
Who? The fucking nobody?
That fucking nobody is John Wick. Was an associate of ours. We called him Baba Yaga.
The boogeyman?
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. Oh. John is a man of focus. Commitment, sheer will, something you know very little about. I once saw him kill three men in a bar with a pencil. With a fucking pencil. Suddenly, one day, he asked to leave. It's over a woman, of course. So I made a deal with him. I gave him an impossible task. A job no one could have pulled off. Bodies he buried that day laid a foundation of what we are now. And then my son, a few days after his wife died, you steal his car and kill his fucking dog.
Father, I can make this right.
Oh, how do you plan that?
By finishing what I started.
What the? I didn't hear a fucking word I said.
Apa, you have so spravlo, pajalos.
Dios, we send. John will come for you. And you will do nothing because you can do nothing. So get the fuck out of my sight.
John? I heard about your wife. I'm sorry. My condolences.
It seemed to be fate or happenstance or just bad fucking luck caused our paths to cross once again.
John? Let us not resort to our baser instincts
and handle this like civilized men to move on.
What'd he say?
Enough. Task your crew.
How many?
How many do you have?